For a telescope over two decades in the making, the James Webb Telescope is finally in its trajectory. It will reach the L2 in 29 days. However, even then, we will not see the first images from the telescope, as it will take time for them to unfold and set up in space. The James Webb team expects to see the first image 3 months from the launch. After all, the first few months are going to be intense as the telescope makes its place in space to give us a look back in time. The telescope will go through various course corrections and maneuvers during the first month to obtain the final orbit around L2. During the second month, the telescope will go through an intense process of mirror segment alignment. It is estimated that it will take between a month and 3 months after launch for the primary mirror segments to align together. Once the segments are perfectly aligned, the telescope will have a single optical surface for us to look back on in no time. By the end of the third month, Webb will finally take the first images that will be the beginning of the understanding of the universe. However, the telescope will only take casual and blurred images because of bright stars in space during this time. During this time, the James Webb team will work towards optimizing all the instruments inside the telescope and the cameras. The process will take another 3 months, which is why the telescope will finally be ready in the perfect position for its science missions after 6 months. Cycle 1, after 6 months, will be the time when the first observations from the telescope will begin. During Cycle 1, the observation will include looking for atmospheres on exoplanets to understand the earliest galaxies of our universe. Many people over the world will do the viewing of our cosmos. Firstly, 600 hours will be dedicated to scientists worldwide that submitted the proposals for Cycle 1. On the other hand, 460 hours will be for the early release science programs. Lastly, over 4,000 hours will be spent for the GTO, Guaranteed Time Observations programs, that include scientists who help build the software and hardware of the telescope. We understand that these are a lot of hours, and it will take more than a year for those hours to be completed. However, a schedule like this is intentional, so Webb is always observing the universe and our cosmos. Besides that, the total viewing time is also subcategorized to ensure that everyone included in Cycle 1 is looking for things beneficial to all. This includes systems such as exoplanets, galaxies, stellar astrophysics, and our solar system. Besides that, the Cosmos Webb proposal will also be given a specific viewing time. During this time, the telescope will look at the earliest galaxies that formed within a billion years of the Big Bang. Such galaxies have been so faint that we haven't been able to view them properly till now. However, the capabilities of Webb are intense, and it can look at many faint things inside our universe. So, if you are waiting for the first images from the Webb telescope, you will have to wait another 6 months. We know that the wait is long, but the results will be phenomenal. There is so much to discover in our universe, and the Webb telescope will help us do that. Our thirst and curiosity of our origin may finally be quenched with everything the Webb telescope has to offer.